to another video of the Briloni Disney podcast. I'm here with Laura.
His mom.
And Courtney.
His favorite person.
My mom. So today our topic is the Polynesian Resort. We're going to talk about it. We're going to talk about it, why it's my favorite and my mom's favorite. We haven't stayed at Animal Kingdom Lodge yet. We'll probably talk about
it. It might be my second, tied for second, possibly third favorite resort.
Yeah. So, do you want to start or you want me to start? Why we love Poly?
I don't really care.
So I love the Polynesian. First of all, I like the location. It's right on the monorail. You can walk right to the TTC, so you can catch the monorail right to Epcot. Mm-hmm. The second reason I like it is the theming. It's great. Yes. Like, you really feel like you're in the Polynesian Islands. I love the tiki torches everywhere. I love the music that they pump through. I love the smell of the lobby. Like, you just walk in there, you immediately get transported.
It does smell good. I actually really like that you can sit on the beach at night. Depending on where your room is, not every room is a fireworks view room.
Chase's dad here.
But you can still sit on the beach and they pump the music in the Magic Kingdom fireworks. Mm-hmm. So Happily Ever After is my favorite fireworks show ever.
Illuminations as
well. I don't know. I love Illuminations. Happily Ever After makes me cry every time. I love it. But so you can sit on the beach and watch Happily Ever After. You can see the Cinderella Castle. You can hear the music. You can see the fireworks. So that is a really nice perk of staying at Polynesian.
Yes. So it's... I don't know if any of you guys, if you guys are staying at the Polynesian Resort, you want to book club level because it's amazing in that room. My favorite is Pog Juice.
What is Pog
Juice?
Tell
them
what Pog Juice is.
Is it... Hold on. I remember. It's passion fruit, passion fruit, orange juice, and guava juice.
Yeah.
Which,
it's the same juice they serve if you are staying at the Animal Kingdom, which is my favorite lodge, or if you go to what's the breakfast at the Polynesian?
Captain Cook's.
Ohana.
If you go to Ohana, you get the Pog Juice.
Yeah, they have a character breakfast.
I thought it was Captain Cook's.
No, Ohana is the character breakfast where you can meet Lilo and Stitch.
And you get a picture with
Pluto.
Which
is fun for the kids. Another positive I think about staying at Polynesian is that they do have a marina. So if you want to rent a boat or you want to get a boat ride, you can do it right from there,
mm-hmm.
which we did the fireworks cruise, which was amazing.
My favorite memory of our trip.
Mm-hmm. So much fun.
Yeah, that was a
beautiful
nice.
Night. What else? I like some of the other perks there. Well, for me personally.
Can I talk about why?
I like the Kona Cafe.
I haven't gotten to talk about
it. Iced skinny latte. And it's on the dining plan as a snack.
They have that on Joffrey's, like everywhere.
I think Joffrey's coffee. Okay, so tell us why do you like the Polynesian?
I love the Polynesian because the theming is amazing. I love how they have the Polynesian vibe. And then I love the restaurants they have, like the Kona Cafe. The coffee is so good there.
You don't drink coffee.
You just go to Joffrey's.
No, I have my mom's coffee. Literally.
You have a sip.
I have a whole one.
I actually really like that they have the gas lamp, the fire lamps along the way on the pathways.
Oh, that's what I said, the tiki torches.
Because, so in case you couldn't tell right now when you're watching our video, we're sitting by fire.
Oh, yeah.
And one of the things that I really love about the Polynesian, especially if you come the back way through the TTC, and you're walking along and all of the pathways are lit by gas lamps, by tiki torches. And it just adds to the ambiance. I think it's really great.
Yeah.
So I really like I said, I love the theming of the Polynesian. Club level is amazing. They have everything there.
Pog juice,
especially.
All you can eat goldfish.
Yes.
Gummy bears.
The music they have at the Polynesian is great. The one song that they play, I'll have in the link in the description
which is by Elvis Presley's. What's it called?
Q-U-I-Po. Yeah, so that will be in the link in the description.
It's nice to listen to it at home. I've been listening to it. It's very relaxing.
Yes. Yeah. We should probably put the Disney soundtrack on there too. In the link. Yeah.
What else do we like about the Poly?
This is a video about the Poly. How come about things?
Well, I've already said a lot of things.
I actually think that. So if you're sitting by the pool. I actually think the food you can order from the pool bar lunch is really good.
It's true.
They have a
wrap. We had like a chicken avocado wrap. It's on the healthy side, and it was delicious.
She's talking
service
about
is a little slow,
I'm
though.
Talking about the greasy
burger. I just think about
Both
the burger.
Very
that
good.
Was so good. That
just
was a
pre-prepared,
good
though.
Yeah. burger.
Yeah,
it does take forever.
The service will be extremely slow. So you go to the quiet pool.
Okay, so there's two pools at the Polynesian, and there's the main lava pool, which is where we were hanging out, because they have the splash pad for the kids, and the lava slide, but the kitchen is over at the quiet pool, at the Oasis Bar. So if you order food from the main pool, the servers actually have to walk all the way over to the Oasis Bar, get the food, and walk it back over to you. They bring it in takeout bags, they have silverware and napkins, it's really great, tastes delicious, but be prepared to wait. So order about 40 minutes before you really want to eat.
Yeah, so let's talk about the pools. I love the slide. It's like basically a mini Big Thunder Mountain. Or Runaway.
It's on a volcano mountain. Yeah. Do you go through the dark?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know about that.
Yeah.
You know what I noticed really about that slide versus other water slides? It didn't seem like you had to wait a really long time.
No.
Like, you kids were coming down it pretty quick. Even on busy days when the pool was completely packed, it was a pretty quick line.
No, it's never
at
packed.
At the Poly, the volcano?
Yeah, the volcano slide.
And,
yeah.
like, even surprisingly, the splash pad water slide had a longer wait than the, like, the splash pad is basically the same concept as, like, I'll be referring to it as the Big Thunder Mountain water slide. It's basically the same thing, just a bit shorter, and it doesn't have the mountain theme.
So both go through the dark.
Yes.
Even the splash pad one?
Yeah, that one, there's two on the splash pad. One's just, like, a little dinky slide.
That's the one I
and
see
one goes
the
through
front.
The dark, slide, yeah, it's dinky. And that's the one Tyson was afraid of last year, but then he went on the Big Thunder Mountain slide with Chase this year.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So all in all, we recommend that resort for sure.
Oh, yeah.
It's a deluxe resort, so you're going to pay more money for it, but we think it's worth it.
Chase's dad, what do you think?
Yeah, absolutely worth it. I think the best club level room, though, is at the
boardwalk.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I would say club level was not worth it.
Really?
But you don't like hot juice.
Good view.
I didn't think the food was good in the club room.
You had the same food, the same options.
So, if you're a big fan of staying club level, we've had better club experiences elsewhere. If you're a huge fan of Pog Juice, club level is for you.
Yeah, that is true.
Do you guys have, what's it called? Club level at Animal Kingdom Lodge?
We have done that, and I can tell you the food over there was exceptional.
Toddy
they had
the
soups, they had stir fry.
I thought the food at Boardwalk, too.
The food at Boardwalk Club level was
excellent.
The food at the Boardwalk Club level was the best club level, like, appetizers for the evening hours that we've ever had.
Even that breakfast was good.
Yeah, that was...
I just like that at lunch they had gummy bears.
That was the cocktail hour.
So every club level we've ever stayed at always has gummy bears.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. Okay. Where are we staying at this trip?
And actually, the Beach Club, they had those yogurt-covered pretzels. Remember the kids liked those? Those were great.
Okay.
Poly was the worst club
level, by far.
But
this video is about all the things we love about the Polynesians.
Yes.
Well, you gotta
weigh the positive with the
whichever
negative.
One we just stayed.
You stayed at the new Polynesian because that's the big. A lot of people that like the old Polynesian don't like the new Polynesian.
They redid the Great Ceremonial House and everything.
Yeah, the Great Ceremonial House.
It's like a big jungle in the middle of it.
Yeah.
Mm, that's cool.
Waterfall. So, what your experience, my son? Son of Chase's dad here is the new Polynesian.
I'm getting me a t-shirt that just says Chase's dad.
Which I think is pretty cool.
Hashtag.
That's what we're making.
Hashtag.
That's just
merch.
He's
merch.
Already working on some merch.
Yeah.
So once we get our merch put together, Chase will start linking the link.
Here's a picture.
In the show notes that you can buy.
Here's a picture of our little merch right here.
Insert.
And don't forget to subscribe.
Picture.
Hit the like button. Subscribe down below.
Like, and comment. It better be nice to like.
It does help the channel out, so thank you.
Yes. All right.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.